Good. You too.
What's going on? It's your favorite oddball, Ryan Kelley. Ding! Listen, you guys, I went to my P.O. box because I got notifications saying I had some packages. What the heck? You guys went too crazy. I mean, look at all this. This stuff's massive. And listen, since this is round two, you guys, I have to warn you guys. I don't know if you guys have figured this out by now, but I'm an idiot. I'm a big moron. So if you're going to send me chocolate for dogs, but it looks like humans, I'm going to eat it, okay? In fact, Scooby-Doo chocolate or candy, in my life, I don't know about you guys, but in my life, like, Scooby-Doo gummies are delicious. Especially the one with, like, the blue one, the rare one. I mean, there's been Scooby-Doo chocolates. Anything Scooby-Doo growing up was delicious. So when I saw these, I can't tell you how excited I was. And I think I was, like, playing video games, and I just opened it up, and I ate it, and I was like, that's not as good. That's not as good as I was hoping, but I continue to eat the whole thing. I ate the whole thing. Then Jason sent me a text saying, hey, did you know that Scooby-Doo was for dogs? It's not bad. It's just not as good as it could have been, but, you know, dogs love it. All right, let's get right back into it, YouTube. I don't even know where to start. Oh, I just spilled my drink.
No!
All right, I'm starting with this one because I know who it's from, Jason. You guys know, you know, he's the man, the myth, the legend, the guy behind the camera, you know, the really annoying one. You know, they call me the pretty, the good-looking one. He's the one that, you know, we try to hide in the corner because he's, ugh. But, see what he sent me. It could be an adult sex toy. Let's hope not. Let's see what this is. Oh! That's actually awesome. Hey, toodle! Well, I can't say that yet, but that's coming at the end. Hey! Yeah! I like that. Okay, next up. You guys, this might have to be a two-part video because I have so many packages. All right, right here. Automotive tools. Let's take it. Wait up. Ah! You guys, my muscles are fake. It's for the movies. Oh, message. Last time I spoiled your cats, today is Brooklyn's turn. Oh, Lori! Okay, I was like, wait a sec, why can't I? Ah, a little chew toy for Lynn. I'll definitely appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Lori, you're the best. Next up. This is apparel. I'm really excited. Okay. Oh, I'm already liking what I'm seeing. Doesn't say anything. Hey, that is amazing. Check that out. Wait. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. From Andrea. I was like, wait, it doesn't say on the paper, but it says right on the shirt. How cool is that? Look at this. It's a tank top, which I love tank tops. But it's me being a cat daddy, you know? Because that's what I am, a cat daddy. Andrea, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, next up, guys, the chocolate, the aftertaste on this one was, it's not bad, but it's like, it's different. And I don't remember that the last time I ate, but it was chocolate. This one was like vanilla chocolate, so. Anyways, okay, we got another one. What in the heck? Okay, the note just says, from a mysterious admirer. It looks interesting. I don't even know what this is. Okay. I thought for a sec. Okay. All right. Is that Nicolas Cage? Is that a Nicolas Cage bag? Wait, what is this? I don't even know what I'm looking at. Oh, it's a pillow. Is it a pillow? A Nicolas Cage pillow. Oh, so you put in the pillow in here. Okay, all right. Hold on, it's not over. It gets weirder, guys. So, thank you, Secret Admirer, but hold on. Actually, we could just put that right there. Creepy, right? Just watching. And then check this out. Oh. I was about to say, unicorn slippers! They're not. They're, golden adult, spike slippers. I think they go with Nicolas Cage. What is this? Who sent this?
Ah! I love them. I'm gonna wear them every night.
Moving down the line.
Can't get any weirder than that, right? All right. Oh, here we go. Oh, I was gonna say. Look, so it had the receipt, but then the actual, like, the note receipt is hidden inside. It just fell out of this. So this is, she said she spoiled my cats last time, and now she's spoiling my dogs again. This is from Lori Hendrick. Oh, Lori, you're the greatest. Man, this is, are you trying to say Lynn's breath stinks? Actually, my breath stinks, Lynn will, but Lynn will appreciate this, so thank you. All right, Lynn's getting spoiled today. Moving down the line. A box. Ooh, I see some cool stuff in here. Okay, so this is from Brandy. Ooh. What do we got here? Cat butt. An adult coloring book. I don't know if you know what that is right there, but I'm very familiar with cat butt, sadly. Let's check out some of these pictures. Oh, they're all cat butts. Oh, yes! Shining brown star cat butts! Yes! I actually really like that. It's also a great coffee table decor. You know, people come over and go, oh, you are a cat lady. Oh, I don't know what this is, but I'm already liking it. Be sure to recycle, everyone. Oh my gosh. What? A cat taco, cat burrito, adult button-down? Is it my size? It is! It works! Yes! Oh, Brandy, you're the best! My cats are gonna appreciate this. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I had to get the big guns out for these next couple of packages. And by big guns, I mean, yeah. Don't try this at home, kids. But as I chop my face, that would be terrible, right? I don't think you're supposed to cut towards you. Don't do that. What I just did, do not do. That's how you get hurt. That's how you get stitches. Okay, this is from Rachel C. Northbrook, Illinois. It's very close to where I grew up. Suspicious? I think not. Okay, we've got air things that cats love. Why does this one smell so good, Poppet? It smells like delicious soap. What's going on in here? Oh my gosh. What is this cute little thing? It's like an outdoor, what is going on? Okay, we got a crab. No, a lobster, I'm sorry. Oh, don't want to offend the crabs out there. We have a lobster. That's actually really cute. I got a moose pillow. Oh, take the tag off, put that moose pillow right here. Oh, it's adorable. Wait, where's the card? Oh, here we go. Greetings. Wait a sec, I gotta start this over, okay. By the time you get this package, I will hopefully be on my way home to the Chicago North Shore. Oh, greetings from Maine. That's why I was like, wait a second. Oh, greetings from Maine. By the time you get that, I was like, wait a second. Does that say Maine? But it says Chicago where it's from. What am I missing? Okay, let me start this over. Greetings from Maine. By the time you get this package, I will hopefully be on my way home to Chicago North Shore. Love the North Shore. Before I depart my home, I wanted to send you a little love from the land of pine trees and lobster. Stay well, Rachel C. That is lovely. I mean, this is so cool and cute. Like, I love this little, I just like the basket. Okay, hold on, I'm getting ahead of myself. All right, we got State of Maine Pure Maple Candy. Okay, just to be, you know, like a surgeon, like I told you, we're going in. Oh my gosh, just like maple syrup, it's so good. Oh. Oh my god, that's delicious. What? Okay, we'll keep going. Whoa, this is really cool. Take the tag off, it's kind of blocking it. Oh, I just put sticky on. It's like a Pride L.L. Bean Outdoor Goods. Well, I got the sticky stuff on it. But a Pride water bottle, that's so cool. In honor of Pride Month last month. Oh, this is amazing, I love this. This is actually really cool and durable. I dig this. What else we got? Chocolate rocks. I mean, it wouldn't be one of my videos if I didn't eat some of it, right? I just want you guys to know that all that candy last time has already been eaten by yours truly. Oh my god, that's delicious. What else we got in here? A main candle. Oh my, oh, it smells like pine tree. Oh, that smells delicious. What else? Oh no, one of the candles kind of broke. It wasn't me, I swear. But it still works, look. Main. Ooh, this one smells like, I don't even know, but it smells delicious. Oh, what else? We got two more things in this beautiful little basket. Main Island soap. More Main Island soap. Blueberry swirl. And pine needle. Pine needle smells like pine needle, but blueberry swirl. Oh my gosh. Rachel, this is fantastic. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What? Look, I'm gonna have one of my cats hop in here because it's so cool. All right, moving down the line. Purple one again. So, British gift box. I really am gonna eat a ton of candy again. I can already tell. Hi, Orion. I'm so happy that you enjoyed the package I sent you, and I hope you enjoyed it all. I did. I thought I would send you another one, which has more in it. I have sent you an additional gift to say thank you so much for the videos that you have made. I would love to see you try and make a cake, and if you want it, I can help if you message me. You don't want to see me make a cake because it's going to go terrible! But Sarah Buxton, thank you, thank you, thank you. You're the greatest. I can't do, I mean, what is going on with all this British little bear? How cute. Oh my gosh, I actually was thirsty. Blackout Ribbiana? We're going for it. Delicious. Gosh, I love juice boxes. I miss juice boxes. Angel Delight. Snazzy straw. What is this? Yummy straw made with real. I don't even know what this is. This looks like you make like strawberry yummy. Sounds delicious. I can't wait to try it. The originals. Oh, tea bags. Oh my gosh. From England. Yes. I love tea. I have a whole tea set downstairs. I'm going to devour this. Flame grilled steak chips. After just chugging that juice box, this is delicious. I don't know if it tastes like steak, but that's really good. In this bag comes a huge London shopping bag. In LA, I feel like it could be like this around the world, but in LA, they charge you for grocery bags. So you take things like this, and you don't get charged every time. And you're helping save the environment. This is awesome. I love this. Oh, that's really cute. Little Big Ben, little telephone thing. Post office, you guys have cool ones over there. Check this out. This is what I'm, okay, so anyone who knows me, I'm a sauce man. If you see my fridge, it is stocked with different types of sauces. So HP original sauce, I don't know what that is. I'm assuming it's some sort of steak sauce. And then real mayonnaise, refrigerate after oven. Okay, I was like, wait a second, this is real mayonnaise. I feel like I have, okay, all right, I can't wait to try these. I love sauces. I mean, they got these cookies again that I devoured last time, yes. Oh. Wine gummies? Gotta try that. Red's always my favorite. Red or pink. Oh yeah, that's a good gummy. These are good. Oh. I mean, again, guys, look at this. I'm gonna eat all of this, I promise you. I ate all these cookies last time, Sarah. Oh, what is this? Oh, another bet. Wait a sec, time out, hold on. What the heck is this? This is crazy. Raspberry jelly. It's jelly. What is this? I don't even know what this is, but this, guys, I'm tripping out. Just, I'm not even a weird texture guy, but this is the, it's like, I gotta, I have it. I mean, I have to. It's like straight jello in a bag. What? And it's jello. Oh my God. As a kid, I would have freaked out over this. What? When I was little, I used to do swim meets, and our secret sauce, things that we would do is like jello packets, but just the powder. And you dip your finger in it, and then the sugar rush. I mean, we didn't know it was a sugar rush. I mean, maybe I did, I don't know, but I just knew that the older kids did it, so I wanted to do it, so I'd sneak like a jello packet from home, and you dip your finger right before your meat, and get all sugared out, and then it made you swim faster, so I thought. A chocolate one. I can't wait to try this too. I can't do it right now, but
I mean, sir, you're crazy. I added 10 pounds from the last bag you did, and now you're doing it again, and you're adding sugar and crazy stuff? Is this common? Like, is this... I've never... It's all good! Sarah, thank you. I can't wait to eat all these chips. I mean, I don't even know what to do.
Okay, so my next, last one. This is the person who was evil. You know, I went to my post box thinking it was just gonna pick up a couple things, and there's 3 mega boxes. Look, box 1 of 3. Ugh. Box 2 of 3 is this long one. This one says don't put anything on top, so I'm not putting anything on top of that. And box 3 of 3. So we're gonna start with one. See what's in this. I hope it's not a dead body, because, well, you know, I could solve a murder mystery. This. Too feisty for you. It says it right here. Too feisty for you. That's why I got 3 big boxes out. It says handle with care, but at this point, we're just getting in. Oh my gosh, no way. Ryan Kelley. Look how cute that is. Look at this card. Reserved for parking with parish only. I have this sign in my garage. Ryan, your challenge was for wacky, weird, and fun products. I definitely found plenty, with my definition likely being far more extreme, encompassing, different, and embarrassing than yours. I did tell you that I might not appreciate the results of my wicked, redheaded mischievousness and evil veteran sense of humor, and that I would try to make you blush with what I sent. Yet you still sounded interesting and gave no restrictions other than safety. So you asked for it and don't say I didn't warn you in big giant red letters. Okay, mischievous wink. Military are hardcore in answering challenges. Bet you won't give Cardi Blanche next time. Okay. All right. First off, nothing scares me, okay? Besides spiders and, spiders, that's it. So, and please don't ever send, I will die. I will just die on camera. But everything else, I'm cool with, you know? Even if it's crazy. I mean, someone just sent me adult unicorn pokers that I love. Joke's on you guys. All right, here we go. I mean, this is intense. What is going on here? It's a little cooler. Reused. There are 5 items in here. Okay, this, a cooler is scaring me because that could, you know, this could be spiders. Not spiders. This is fantastic. One of my absolute favorites, in case you haven't tried it, assorted best of, I think it's Ferrero, but I have tried these and these are so, I mean, these are just ripping the bag. You package this way too beautifully. I have to eat one of these because they're so delicious. We're gonna go with gold because gold is magical. These things, if you guys have never had these, I don't even know where, I mean, they're just fantastic. They're like, oh, I didn't look at this, it's just chocolate. Now we're talking a whole box of that. So that's just one. Oh my gosh, there's ice packets in here. More ice packets. What is in here? Wait, it says there's 5 things in here. Is this? Oh, this is one. Oh my gosh, these are, oh, okay, I'm just an idiot. I thought these were ice packets. It's filled with stuff. Oh my gosh. Of what it should look like in case it melted it. Oh! I see why you put the ice in it. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff in here. Okay, so it's like chocolate poo. So this is the cute one. Just want you guys to see that. That's the cute little one. That one looks delicious. These next ones. That's what it says it should look like in case it melted. It didn't melt, and so we're about to open this. And if you think a little poo scares me, okay, this is kind of frightening. That does not look edible at all. There's like, you know what? I'm gonna pull one out. Just give it the quick smell test. Make sure it is actually chocolate. That looks like Mr. Hanky. And again, having 4 cats, sometimes you have to pick these up. I know, it's awful. This doesn't scare me. I'm gonna put it back in its casing though. Maybe leave it on the side lock, let it melt, and let people freak out. Hold on, we're not done yet. Chocolate set of happy poop. But the poop looks like that. Or I'll pick up what it should look like
if it's not melted, and it's not melted. So your ice packaging was fantastic.
Wow, that's incredible. Oh my gosh, I mean, there's...
Okay, so I have a warning. It says, I'd be careful going through all these. Not are suitable for being on camera. See how nice I am? Snicker. Again, you can always use extra soap, so I'll appreciate these regardless of shape. These will make you thankful for Dr. Squash soaps. Get it? Okay, all right. You know what? I don't have to decide if it's appropriate or not. That's Jason. All right, cut, hold on. My battery just died, as you guys saw. But Romina, or too feisty for you, guys, I had to speed ahead and open everything, and it just took me an hour. I've been sitting here for an hour opening everything that was just sent to me. First off, everything was wrapped in 3 or 4 different types of Hellhound specific wrapping paper. Everything, I'm talking every single item, and I'm talking like 100 items, had individual notes this big on everything. And it was all witty, funny, some of it's inappropriate, which I love. Like, look, check it out. I got an STD home kit, you know. I don't know what you're implying there. Let's see, you know, we got, there's some cool mugs, a movie Charlton Heston reference, tons of candy bars, really cool parish cards, helping you poop toilet paper, candles, insane amounts of candles, one of my favorites, headlight fluid, you know, because your car needs that. Also, blinker fluid, in case your car ever runs out of blinker fluid, you have that. Dehydrated water, in case you know I'm ever in an emergency. Also with an emergency, emergency underpants. What? A boob pillow? A butt pillow? I mean, guys, there's some sweet things, there's some funny things, there's some crazy things. Then she got me, like, insane amounts of soap, but, like, good soap. And then check this out. Well, there's inappropriate soaps in here. I can't really show you these ones. Maybe, maybe not. A tub of coffee! Jitter juice! Ah, I'm gonna be jittered out of my mind! I mean, I can't... How much money did you spend on just the coffee alone? You're crazy! I mean, there's wrapping paper. More Hellhound custom wrapping paper for me. A mug, like I said. Look, well, show me your kitties. Where'd the other one go? I'm telling you, it's all over the place. Where'd this one go? A cool little cat. There was a mug that says, an inappropriate mug. I don't know where it went. A can of whoop-ass! There's so much stuff here, guys. My floor is covered in stuff. Oh, here it is. Wendy knocked it over. I love to wrap both my hands around it and swallow. Referring to wine, obviously, right? I mean, but also, this is the last package that I didn't open. Recommend you do not open this on camera. If there's one thing in life you can't do in life, yeah, that works, is tell Ryan Kelley what to do. We're opening it. Jason might have to edit this out, but you know what? Like I said, that's not my job. Don't open this on camera. You wanted fun products. This definitely qualifies as mischievous. Wink, wink. Restrictions. You gave me nothing harm. Okay, alright. Let's see here. Let's see how dirty it got, or bad, or evil, or whatever. Like I said, there's nothing. I definitely can't show that one. It's not. Let me just put it this way. It's not what you think it would be. I totally was not expecting that. I probably shouldn't know what that is, but I do because I'm me. That's amazing. Yeah, I can't show that on camera. Just know it's a funny adult thing, but it's not what you think. It's... I mean, this was... I just spent an hour opening presents. I'm... too feisty for you. What is going on? What... I want you to come to my house and just do it. Guys, what's also crazy about this whole thing? It's all cataloged! I have everything on here. And then more shipping labels. You're amazing. You guys are all amazing. This is insane. It was like, this is the craziest Christmas and birthday in all. I've never opened so many gifts at one time in my entire life. I'm sweating from opening gifts. Ah! Woohoo! YouTube, I told you I had to change because I was sweating through my clothes. Now I got new clothes, you know. Ooh. Okay, I just spent the last 2 hours opening presents, you guys. That was the craziest Christmas, birthday, all rolled into one. Thank you, guys. I gotta thank certain people. I wrote it down because there's too many. Starting off the list with Jason. Nope, not thanking you. You can jump off a bridge. Not a real bridge. Well, a real bridge, but one that's like into water, so then you just have to walk home water. You know, I don't have to thank you. Lori, love you. Andrea, whoever Secret Slipper Santa was, thank you. Brandy, Rachel, and Too Feisty For You, you guys are amazing and you made this video possible, so thank you, thank you, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Yeah, you guys, comment down below, let me know what you thought, if you thought anything was too crazy for me, which, you know, I don't think there is such a thing, but comment, like, subscribe, you know the deal, all that blah, 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 blah. What I gotta do right now is, thanks to Too Feisty For You, I gotta go make dinner. First, I'm gonna take a shot out of one of my urinal shot glasses, you know, get the party started. Then I'm gonna make macaroni cheese. And I'm gonna follow it up with dessert of sperm-shaped gummies, soft and chewy. As always, guys. I was wrong. Toodles!